video yesterday. This is just a quick one. Kind of throw out there what's up. So it'll be out of order. I'm 760 some miles from home. Whatever you're seeing there. And I'm going home. I left Rapid City yesterday morning. I drove about almost 800 miles. Not quite. 700 and some. A little over 700, I think. Anyway, I had the GPS pointed at the Grand Canyon. I know it costs money to get into the park. It's another night of either sleeping in the car at Meach, or, which is, by the way, what I did last night. Anyway, kind of realized, I went, as I was doing, it was brought up, you should take the helicopter ride. Like, ooh, that sounds cool, but I bet it's expensive. I don't know. I better look at how much money I've spent on this trip so far. Yeah, I didn't have an itinerary and I didn't have a budget when I set out, so I didn't really, and I didn't realize gas is like $2 a gallon plus all over the country, just about everywhere. So I haven't seen under $2 a gallon anywhere. And every time I'm topping off, it's like 40, 50 bucks. So yeah, I went through a little more money than I was planning to. I figured, you know, $400 or $500 for the whole trip, no big deal. I'm quite a bit over that. I'm not at 1,000 yet, but I'll be close to it by the time I get home. So time to start being financially responsible again. If I want to be able to pay this off before Christmas, I'm going to have to. And Christmas is coming up, so there's another expense. Anyway, time to go home. So I stopped just directly north of Moab at the Visitor Center in Utah, coming in from Wyoming. And I just pulled up, went to the bathroom, and went and crashed in the back of the car. Got some weird looks this morning at the... rest stop there. I was brushing my teeth and doing the thing, you know, getting ready to go. So, yeah. Anyway, the video from the video from yesterday, crossing South Dakota down into Nebraska, crossing Nebraska all the way crossway south, and then going into Wyoming, and then completely crossing Wyoming. I've got like 2 hours of stuff. I'll edit that out, but I'll make it kind of quick, so it's just so you can kind of see what it looks like. Today I'm going to take it easy on the filming, because I just need to pound some miles. I need to get home. I've got almost 12 hours of driving to do. I left at 6:30. I've already spent, you know, I'll probably spend about 30 minutes editing this and getting it going. Anyway, check this out. Anyway, yeah, I'm gonna I'll get this out real quick. This will be a really short one. You can kind of see the Moab area of Utah. It's really pretty. Unbelievably pretty. Isn't that something? Whoops. Stay in your lane, John. Anyway, yeah, like I said, it'll probably take me 15, 20 minutes to shoot and edit this. I really need to get the miles down today. And a lot of it's going to be California. You saw that coming out. Nobody wants to see California. the setup that I have for this, for what I'm doing. That way you can kind of see. Yeah, once I get all these videos edited and up and wrap the trip up, I'll do a kind of a, what do you call it, after action report. I'll do a wrap up and I'll kind of go over the camping setup that I have in the Pathfinder here. You can do this in almost any SUV. Kind of talk about some of the cooler SUVs to do it in. The nice thing about road tripping in this thing is I'm getting 27.4 miles to the gallon. We'll go over all that then. Right now I just got to put the miles down. It's this time to get home. Get home and get a shower. It's probably I'm not going to be home till about 7 or 8 o'clock tonight. But the nice thing is today, yeah, I know, I don't need to see that. Yeah, today's Thursday, so, yeah, I'll have Friday to empty the car out, clean it up, and then I'll have Saturday and Sunday off, and then back to work on Monday. Nice road, great. Anyway, I'll leave you with that shot right there. How cool is that, huh? Watched all these. Thanks for hanging with me. It's been a cool trip. I wish it could have been longer, but you know.